We got our boy Freeze Corleone. That's our guy. That's how excited we get when we listen to his stuff. We love my boy Freeze. He's super dope. One Piece tattoo. Mugiwara, straight up One Piece fan. His eyes. Somebody said something about him. He be high all the time. We won't waste no time and get right into it. It's our boy Freeze Rael dropping his song Freeze Rael. And guess what we found? We found some English translation video. So we not gonna be dirty. Like, we gonna know what he's talking about. We gonna at least know a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Freeze Rael. Israel. Maybe a word play on that. My boy's so clever already. Shout out to my boy Freeze Corleone. He's super dope. I've become a fan from his Colors showcase. There's a popular YouTube channel called Colors. They get artists from all over the world to a cappella sing one of their songs. And he did, I forgot what song it was. You guys can let me know. But I asked in one of my previous videos, who's the most played artist in France on the radios? Is it my boy Freeze? Is it Kerry James? The GOAT? School. He always saying that. What does that mean? 667. That's like his tagline or number. I'm confused. Let me know. He kicking like Israel. Fuck. Oh. They got beef with Israel. Oh shit. BBS on the grill, baby. Diamonds. Ooh. Like D-Block. What's that, they hood? The ops. Fagos, like Blueberry, baby. Phantom Menace to make it is, baby. The loud Phantom. Runs Gelati, he Fumati. That's smoking. Walk over body. That's the name brand. Sounds educated. Je suis giga des nanos, ils peuvent pas me voir comme si j'ai l'anneau. Switch ça rentre sans toucher l'anneau, le lin est rose comme le gelano. Je suis dans le piège, pas de bistrot. Designer avec le cache de distro. J'ai v'là de rime comme Larousse. Larousse. Et je suis partout comme Arouf. Devant la cage comme Erling. Que j'en mets des soupapes comme Sterling. Faut des 4x4 et des berlines. Des euros, des dollars et des livres sterling. Woo, that part was fire with the cadence. Oh shit, I like how he's rapping with English and French words. Ooh, shout out to the breaking your fucking ankles, boy. American basketball players he's referring to. Whoa, I noticed something really cool and unique. In one of these bars, I may have missed it. He must have done it multiple times, but he used an American English word and a French word. So, but in the translation, it rhymes regardless, which was really cool. Which adds like a, there we go, something like this right here. Soon I'm gonna apply for municipal. Shout out Lil Bass God. So it rhymed when he said it. Woo, Bass God municipal. Like he really stretched the syllables to make them rhyme. But what was really cool was he said Bass God, which is, you know, American term and a name, you know, American term name, and it rhymed with municipal when he said it like that. Like, come on, son. I got it. And I've seen examples, that probably wasn't the best example, but I've seen examples like that a lot where, you know, in French rap, they use a French word. Like, they say salut, which is, you know, hello, or like a common greeting. And then they'll say something like shoot. Like, just literally shoot to rhyme in the English word, which, you know, it's really cool about French rap and, you know, foreign rap in general. Use a Spanish word and an English word. It sounds nice in French, though. I really like this. This is my boy Freeze Royale, the man, the myth, the legend, the G, the O-A-T. He's our guy. Let me know about that question I asked, ladies and gentlemen. Who's the most played artist on the radios in France? Your boy's really curious about that, and he really wants to know. So, let them know about that. Everybody have a wonderful day. Join the Kobe Show Army. I love talking about French rap. I love the culture. I love it in general. I visited. It's super dope. Come on, y'all. Have a wonderful day. Kobe out of here. Tomio TV. Tomio TV. Thank you.